did now the party in Oriomo.
Yeah.
One of the leaders of the party in the Pobaka, Honorable Sonny Dagbon. Uma Momo, a former chairman of Isako Central. Honorable Abu Momo, where is from? Yes, I will not introduce. Alhaji Tanko is one of our leaders from Onwa West.
Yes, oh yeah.
Honorable Saiti Edusoma, former special advisor to the governor from Oyedo. And my brother from Isako Central. Yes, God bless you.
Yes,
well, I want to first apologize because I realized that some of my senior brothers came here before me. It wasn't deliberate. I knew that this was an Edo Central senatorial meeting. And it's not as if we were invited. But I took permission. When I heard about this meeting, I said, it will afford me an opportunity to meet the leaders of Edo Central collectively. As I was told, the meeting will start by 2. And when I asked when is the most convenient time to come, I was told between 3:30 and 4. And that's why I got here before 4. So for those who might be thinking I came late, I want to apologize. But I was told I could come between 3:30 and 4. Thank you very much. So my apologies accepted. Now, I came principally to appreciate the leaders of the party in this senatorial. Thank you for all you have done to keep the party. I also want to thank you for the way you welcomed me back to the party December 13th. I know many of you were in Benin that in spite of all the obstacles that the governor and his aides tried to put in place, but you all were there, and because of how chaotic it was, I didn't have the time to appreciate you, to receive you the way I ought to, and I said this would be an opportunity to thank you. So I want to thank you for what you did that day. Now, many of you know me quite well. I started politics at a very young age. Very, very young age. I'm a young man. But today I can say that I'm one of the oldest politicians in this state because from a very young age, I had a passion for politics. And I've always told people that till now, the real reason why I'm in politics is because I believe that that is the access to government. And it's through government you can bring meaningful development to your people and to your community. And I've been in it for quite a while. It will interest you to note that in starting politics, the very first person I embraced from this state and campaigned for elective office was the late Professor Ambrose Ali. In 1979, I embraced the UPN. I was very impressed with the manifesto of the UPN, the Four Cardinal Program. And though my father himself was a traditional chief, my father also supported Professor Ambrose Ali. We had Benin